Our company, Yuenthai Philippines Incorporated.
Name for the winner is...